A viewer wants to know what he should say to his friends who upload photos of him on their Facebook accounts. They're hanging out and they take pictures of all of them together, and then his picture ends up on their Facebook account and he doesn't like it. He doesn't like to have pictures of himself anywhere on the internet, and I get it. It's your right to privacy. And he does not have a Facebook account. But regardless, no one should put photos of you and make them public. So this is what I would say. I would say before anyone snaps a pic, just say, look, I'd love to be in a picture with you, but don't put it on the internet at all. I don't want it made public. Say it with a smile. Everything's fine with a smile. Seriously. And then, if they forget and put it up there anyway, say, I told you that I don't like my pictures made public, put on the internet at all. So can you take it down? And if they don't take it down, that's it. The friendship's over. And even if they put it up, I would distance myself because people don't forget. They know how you feel. I mean, if I started putting pictures of someone up on the internet and they said, I don't like that, I would immediately take them down and never, ever put them up again. Because you don't forget that if someone feels strongly about something, you remember. And you're not going to violate your friendship by basically violating their privacy. So definitely put up a distance, because if they're going to betray you that way, and I look at it as a betrayal, then they're going to betray you in other ways as well. So be careful.